Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little Spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
By the way, cadet, we get paid by the job, not by the hour. Let's go. All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Shooting a little early, but not the first time.
You'll get your shot, champ. Just a little patience while your accelerator depolarizes. What the? That looked painful. Are you okay? That way.
Daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
All right, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. Got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah. I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators in short. Thank you.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The paragoggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it.
ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a skip. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. Warmer. You're red hot. You're red hot. Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you... Careful. Take a scan, would you? Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything. We scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Ray! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet! He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. Gah! Funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior. All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail me, Ray, don't you?
Thank you.
for now. Ghost with the red hat.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just hit him, will you?
Trains are crossing.
Ow.
To the right.
Now bring it in.
Capture beam activated.
Not me, them.
Shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this blob is so rapid.
Can we please call Winston and tell his night off is officially ended?
More of them! It's not alone!
Crossing streams is a very bad idea. You're flirting with total platonic aversion.
Split up!
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so awesome. He doesn't want his lamp.
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib? There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen. I'm just gonna be right through. Hello, Chef. Okay, champion. You leave. Don't touch the slime. It's slimy, and it's extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting tiles. Heads up!
Okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen sink.
This is what I need on the corner. All right, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up. You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back, blast him until he's dazed, and ensure you capture him. Good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hard. When he's tired, you'll be able to put his sorry fear in the butt of the chair. Yeah, perfect. See? That's a big wow. I'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slide. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
I can't believe it.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a party to go out and talk about it. We are
just... Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here.
Thank you.
Watch out, would you? Crossing the streams is technically a fireable offense, Junior. Hold on there.
Look behind you.
Nice screaming. Getting the hang of it. Drop one. Give him a what for?
I felt lousy before.
Yow! Throw a trap, young blood.
That's a good start. His strength is failing.
It's all yours!
See? That wasn't such a chore now, was it?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, the damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No, no, but please be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watch.
Hands up! Whoa! Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs. Get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.